body of funk. Three undeniable geniuses, the Godfather himself, James Brown, the funk master, George Clinton, and the funk teacher, Bootsy Collins. Just that word, funk, represented all that was funky and funked up in the world. So it was kept out of the mainstream of the so-called civilized or deodorized world. The one looked down upon us and saw Sir Nose devoid of funk and said, this is not good for humans to be funkless and separated from the one. You see, one is not a lonely number when it contains the essence of all that is. The one said, I will send the spirit of the buck gun down in the flesh of George Clinton to triumph over this faultless invader of organized chaos. Then with a blast from his buck gun, George reached out his hand and began to speak in an unknown folked-up tongue. No one on earth understood this default language. No one except his personal funked-up disciples, and they were sent out all around the world for the funk.
To me, I'm your brother and funk man, Cornell West here, bringing you the good funkin' news.
The wizard of the world.
The wizard of the world.
The wizard of the world.
Oh, Bernie.
son of the P.
The son of the P.
Well, I'm the son of the P, baby.
The son of the P.
Oh. My name is Hoo-Wee. Y'all say it like wee-wee, but my name is Hoo-Wee. Alright? So I need y'all to say that with me. Let me hear you, let me say it. Ooh-wee.
Ooh-wee.
Let me hear you say ooh-wee.
Ooh-wee.
Let me hear the lady say, let me hear the lady say, oh yes. And let me hear you say, oh yes. Y'all. I need everybody to put y'all hands in the air, because we're about to bring the man y'all all been waiting for out. Are y'all ready? Are y'all ready? Well, let me hear you, let me hear you, let me hear you. Say it again, baby.
Wanna make it move, make it move, make it move. Wanna go get up.